Thank you, Dr. Van Hoof. We would now like to introduce Mr. Alex Barakas. Alex is president of the GSBS Graduate Student Association, and Alex will present the John P. McGovern Outstanding Teaching Award.
Good morning. Every year, the GSBS student body selects one exceptional faculty member who contributes to our ability to think independently and scientifically, cultivates our confidence, and stimulates our quest for knowledge. This deserving faculty member is awarded the John P. McGovern Award for Outstanding Teaching, an award made possible by an endowment from the McGovern Foundation. This year, the GSBS student body has chosen Dr. Rio Laxon as the recipient of this prestigious student-nominated award. It is especially meaningful for us to honor Dr. Waxman this year for his outstanding efforts as a scientist and educator. Dr. Waxman joined the Department of Neurology at UT Health McGovern Medical School as a faculty member in 1985. Highlighting his commitment to education, he has been a member of the GSBS faculty since 1994, and importantly, was the recipient of this very same award in 1997. Dr. Waxman is very active in the neuroscience program. He has served as the Neuroscience Program Director from 2001 to 2006. He currently serves as the Course Director of the Molecular Neurobiology Course and is also the Chair of the Neuroscience Candidacy Exam Committee. During his time as an involved faculty member at GSBS, Dr. Waxman has consistently been recognized for his commitment to education. Not only is he the recipient of the McGovern Teaching Award now twice, but has also been the recipient of the Dean's Teaching Excellence Award four times. Dr. Waxman has a reputation to his students for being highly enthusiastic and passionate about the science he is teaching. He is well known for being dynamic in his ability to enable his students to critically think, debate, and discuss what they are learning. He continually goes above and beyond to help students in need of guidance, even if they are not his own trainees. His dedication to teaching and developing young scientists is evident in his commitment to the entire GSBS community. His students have repeatedly noted that if there's anyone who embodies what it means to be a truly outstanding teacher, it is Dr. Neil Waxman. Dr. Waxman, it gives the Graduate Student Association great honor to once again present to you the John P. McGovern Award for Outstanding Teaching. On behalf of the student body, please accept this award and our sincerest gratitude to your service to GSBS. Congratulations.
It's humbling, I have to say. This award means more to me than pretty much anything else I could think of because it comes from the students. I think most of the faculty on the stage would probably agree that student recognition is one of the things that really we hold in high esteem. So I have the greatest job in the world because I get to come to work every day and I get to interact with creative, smart, and passionate students. And so it's easy for me to walk in to the school every day. It's been a long time at this school, but since I joined the faculty back in the late 80s, the first thing that hit me was that it was a family. And I think, again, everybody in this room would probably say the same thing about the way that the school is administered and managed. And it has to do with the deans, the staff, and most of all the students here. So in the end, I hope each of you sitting in this audience in the first few rows get an opportunity to feel the same way I do, is to find a way to achieve that balanced where you can come in every day and really enjoy what you do. So I have a few personal thanks I'd like to make and then I'll stop. One is to my wife, Florence Noel. She's always been by me, ups and downs as science is, so I really appreciate that. My children, Kyle and Celine. And finally, people I haven't had a chance to thank publicly are my parents, Mel and Jeanette Waxman. And I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for them. So, thank you. Thanks for graduating.